Whew. Well, here we are in 2019. Hi there. It's Thursday evening, January 3rd, 2019. It's now 9:03 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio, and all I really have is some pictures of Sirius and Orion, and I might have some pictures of Mars, I'm not sure, but and I don't know how well they're going to come out, but I'm telling you, it's really cold out here. It's below freezing, so it's about 24 degrees or so Fahrenheit. But I'll throw some pictures in here, and it's going to be a real quick one tonight because it's just too damn cold. It's going to take me about 8 hours just to warm up. Hey, that's what happens when you're old, so. Oh, my gosh. Well, let's hope these pictures come out and we have something to show for 2019. I have a feeling it's going to be an extension of the crappy 2018 sky conditions, but we shall see. Anyway, you know what? I could try to take this over to Mars real quick. That's the only planet that I might be able to see from here. Okay, finally, after a whole bunch of messing around, we have our little brother over there in the western sky. But let's go back to Sirius for a minute. Oh my God, it's cold out here. Ooh. Boy, Sirius and Orion, they're shining brightly out there. I can't see it. Boy, I tell you what, we can't get it in like we did that back in 2016. We had some cool shots of Sirius. Double star system out there. And so we're going to go in frozen on a Sirius note. All right, y'all take care. Good night now.